So away they go then for section four. Javaugh White is in lane number four. He storms away from the field. It's White of Rusea. Full turn to the line. He won't be caught. A big run for White. 10-6-8 the flash time. Let's wait for the time to be rounded up or down. Let's see what will happen. 10-8-9 done by Kishane Thompson. Section one was the fastest time today. Away they go. Finally, first section of A class from boys. 100 meters on the inside is Demario Allen of Laconia storming away on the outside too. Kishane Thompson of Garvey Maceo. Maybe Thompson on the outside for Garvey Maceo. From Demario Allen of Laconia basket on the inside. This is Romario Williams of Laconia. More turn away from the field. Don't think we'll be caught even though Williams is trying to come forward. A big run from Romario Williams. Section 3 away and running. On the inside it's back from So where they go then for section 5, 10-6-8 last week, Conroy Jones steps forward, so to his teammate, Gavin Smith. It's Smith and Jones, James comes forward now, James will finish. A big win for Conroy Jones, 10-7 for the flash time. So where they go for section 6. Sigrid got up well, so too did the man Williams of Tatius Golden, but Sigrid comes forward. It's a Sean the Sigrid of Steths who comes across the line. 11-2 through the flash time. In start for section 7. Getting up well was Gary Allen of Garvey Maceo lane 2, but going well now, Shania Cooper of Steths, and on the outside, Bassett of Herbert Morrison, Bassett with it. 11-2 through the flash time for Bassett. So away they go, a clean start in section 8. Goes on, lane number 3 comes forward. Goes on, we'll get the win.